Let me share you God's good story tonight. But before that, please worship God. It is time to worship the Father. Please, all I want is to have faith in Jesus Christ. And you see the mighty hand of God.
Ah! Tonight you are not going to be my dad.
that something must happen in your life.
Come on, therefore, let us slay him and some people, and we will say, some evil people has diverted, and we shall see what will become of his dreams.
Praise the Lord. You will praise my Jesus. And I want to close my Bible. I want to explain how Satan abhors of people's dreams. Every human being on earth was created with a star. Some people are created to be a leader. Some people are stars of
favor.
There are stars in families. Then some people have the star of ministry. I will respect you as Satan steals people's stars.
One young people here in this direction. Even if you are not young, whatever you want, please pay attention.
So that you will not play with your star and
roll. If you play with your star,
Satan is not going to be
depressed. There are three ways Satan can adopt someone's star.
The first way is by
who? When any man or woman is being conceived, Satan will know.
He will not send his angels to warn the staff of that
baby. If you are a pregnant woman, or if you are expecting a child,
I know that if you are not finished born, giving birth, that means you are having hope to have a child.
Please pay attention. When you conceive,
don't joke with your pregnant.
Another second way, Satan will find it. Satan will know for by adopting the star of that child in the womb, the second way is by adult.
When the child becomes adult,
you know. No Christians don't know that. And he wants to be there. He wants to cooperate with you.
Jesus said that even the hair of your head is no matter.
That is God knows everything about you.
Even
if you are tired, you get to some time and you still don't believe. You must tell him that one you want to be one of the best one you are intended to be great.
I'm paying you this man.
I don't know how it's going to be because this interpretation is making me go. I don't know. But please let me back. See, listen to that
anyway.
Before you meet your husband, you need to get that for the first time.
Go to the and what
say Lord, as you are meeting together, Lord. Tell me what you want. See, tell me what you want. Hey, don't be ashamed. Why you ashamed? God is watching you. Everything is watching. It's not all
ashamed.
Tell me, Lord, see, let me tell you. I have seen people do this a lot. If you want to get time, all you get time. If you are a child of God, you are not going this one and say,
no, 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 no,
no, no, no, Father, we need a lecture.
Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, and I want this child to be so. So give me prayer, make prayer. Who are together in school?
No, 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 no,
heaven we said, this one belongs to God. See, let me tell you, Anna, this is very attentive, please, in my own. Anna understood the key. Anna, when we look for child, he prayed, even the priest, everybody give up. Anna understood that the way out is to make a covenant with God. Now I tell you another message. In fact, you can even make a covenant with God in that
place.
You will see. That child will be special. Nothing, no power can touch that child. For all the days of that child.
Okay,
But immediately that happens, contact with your husband, contact together, say, please, it's not me, if the demon that comes out, the angels will come down.
Yeah.
So I refuse to join. Now they afflicted me. When they afflicted me, they began to induct in the business. I was the one doing my taking care of the business. I was the manager by the grace of God. So they now make something. Every month I will lose millions, millions of this. You know why? My account, because everything is in my head. Everything was counted. Everything was okay. So how is it that this disappear? It will be on my head. I will pay it. So it happens, it happens, it happens, it happens. There was nowhere. I will be lying, I will be lying, which I know I will try. Even I will take stuff. I will do everything, make sure that everything. Millions of millions we lose. You know what? They don't need to come inside. What are they doing? And when I come, so that they will go find out for that place. Make I come, you know, make I come, make I come, so that I will go and find out. My brother, do you know what happened? They define everywhere to be shame to you. They have prepared me. But my soul. My daughter, I noticed that anytime I leave the business, my daughter will be searching for me as you. He's searching for his wife. You know what he means? Because there is a staff that was making the business to go. That was what Satan wanted. I'm not lying to you. My father knows what I'm saying. That was what they wanted. But I never went to do that. They afflicted me. They began to fight me spiritually, physically, everywhere. But by the grace of God, there comes a time I know that I will die. Because I know what we are dealing with. See, now let me tell you something. I tell you this because this man is there. There is a rule. I tell you this thing. This man is there. There is no way he doesn't see the woman. Every woman is there. Every the star goes. Now, what happens is that every blessed day, my God must sleep around at least one woman. Now you ask me where the strength comes from. Yes, so this man takes something. What he takes, I won't go there. So now, when you want to take his sleep, you take something from them. There is a room. The room and the chat. There is a calabash in the room that we pack money. It's a big calabash. It's not calabash. There is a light that never falls. That light cannot go off. Any day that light goes off, something is wrong. And in fact, my Allah will do as if everything in heaven has fallen. So in that calabash, is, you know, for people that know this calabash used to put water. What did this calabash man used to take water from inside? I don't know if you know. That has small mouth, one mouth. It is like this. Understand me? So this is where we do. Our own was this. Any money we sell was in that calabash. God knows I'm telling you. I have seen some other things in this life. So in that calabash, if you put one there, my brother, tomorrow will be come. Money will be blue. Women, be careful. Women, be careful. If you're not God, I might not say some certain things, but God knows I have to say some certain things. But I want you to know that if you go out and commit immorality, if you go out and commit that thing, your father will be stolen.
And your brother, tell the world about that. Tell the world that.
Not our sacrifice of my life, but where the riches is coming is from women and our guys to do it.
He said, you are tomorrow, or not. He will be a woman that had a hour in your life and be a
season. They began giving to use my own staff to build the business.
But yeah, one man, the other hour, one man, the other hour,
So we will go to pray. So after everything, I understood there was more than the mission comes everywhere that I would die. And me, I have more that I would die. Because my daughter offered me, there is a dollar bike he bought for me. See, he offered me everything. I see money. I use money as if my daughter will be a prince. If I see money, he doesn't ask. On other hand, he can spend money, he will provide it. But because he knows we are the result, they have told him, if this boy is left, everything is damaged. But I decided to leave that place and come back to Nigeria. When you can't imagine. Sacrifice me. They began to do anything that I never come back to Nigeria. But in the process, because I know that I will die. And that place says, but not me, the enemy. I said, I must come to Nigeria and see my mother. That day that I come to Nigeria and see my mother, I saw my mother finish. My sister was a prophet. You know, this, when you talk about holiness, this is my first time. This is 90. This is when my sister, I know that holiness is holiness. I never knew that I'm not the one again. If you dare, make sure that you are. My sister,
brother, yeah.
The head must be like that. You don't dare to go. That time, though, that time, my sister, see, my sister was when my sister was praying. He took me to the church and they left me. They thought everything. They said if I go back there, they will carry me from there. Kept. But I never go back there. Everything happened. To come to long story short, I never go back. I left everything I have labored for many years. I left everything because that was what is coming and working. If I go back there, anything, if I go back to the city, I will no longer. So I left everything. I come back to Nigeria. I become a member of the League. I gave my life to Jesus Christ. That was when the sickness disappeared. Today, to cut the long story, the staff that they were using. Few months later, somebody died because we were up to 12 people. One boy died. That one had joined them. He died. I know that they used. But 1 year later, my other dad, the houses, everything in the world disappeared. He never got married. I tell you this story tonight so that you know that many people, many women that are single, my all the women that were not sleeping, all of them are single today because the star of their life was a problem.
And one more, I want to read you, I want to be a part of my business.
Thank you. In Jesus' name, every tongue confess. Every name must bow. Oh, every tongue confess.
What prayer point I have for you? What prayer point you have for me? Lift your eyes over in your world. Now I'm going to mention all the stars. Stand up and close your eyes. I have one prayer point for you. And you are going to pray until something happens.
I do not
think I'm going to pray. Stop! Oh my God!
Yeah.
Amen. Let's continue to pray. Continue to pray. Father, restore the star of my marriage, the star of my favor, the star of my leadership. Anywhere I have lost my star, whether by any means from when I was conceived in the womb, on birth, or through any sexual immorality, any star of my star that I've been lost, Father, let there be restoration. In the name of Jesus, I begin to talk to the Lord. Ask the Lord to restore every of your star that have been lost, every of your star that have been taken away from you. The star of our marriage, the star of our destiny, the star of our calling, the star of our ministry, the star of our life. Father, let there be restoration in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, restore my star, restore our star in the name of Jesus Christ.
Let your star, fire, pray,
No! Thank you. Close the light and you I can't stop myself.
It is done in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is done in the name of
Jesus. Amen.
It is done in the name of
Jesus. Amen.
It is done in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.
just a little bit of information or announcement. Please, tomorrow is our outreach. Tell Arlene, please invite everyone as you go out for outreach. And everyone here, come out to go by 4.